So back in October, we came to Georgia for Halloween. So the kids go trick-or-treating in their grandparents' neighborhood like they have always done. We hung out for a bit. It was good to get away for a little bit. Today is November 24th, and we are back in Georgia. Why? Because there's no place like home for the holidays. So we're gonna spend time with our families for Thanksgiving. Shannon and I have been working pretty hard lately, so we're gonna enjoy this time of having no responsibility outside of the kids, of course. And if we're lucky, maybe we'll get my mom or Shannon's mom to watch them, and her and I can go out and do something fun. So the kids' old school was nice enough to take them back today. They actually said we could bring them by Monday too. Apparently we had a credit of some sort, so you better believe we're gonna use that. So we finally got a little bit of free time.
Let's go get Tesla.
You got Tesla money? No, you don't. No, she doesn't. Acceleration.
Shit. I was not expecting that. Dang, I wish there was a spot I could just like let it go.
Just get it now.
Ooh, look at this camera. It's so quiet. Like, I'm not used to it with your truck.
Here we are test driving the Tesla Model X. Is it Tesla or Tesla?
I don't know. I thought it was Tesla.
I hear people say Tesla. I'm gonna call it Tesla.
I feel like there's people who call Target or something.
Probably. Anyway, here we are test driving this Tesla Model X. We're on the freeway and a car starts to drift over in our lane and it does what it says it's going to do. It swerved out of the way, came back into our lane, and I'm thinking that was set up. Like, Tesla sends people out on these test drives to drift into your lane so you can really see what the car does. And now I'm sold because Shayna can't drive for shit.
Oh,
so
right.
She needs all the help she can get. But Tesla, I'm on to you. Y'all ain't slick.
Like, I did not even see the car coming until, like, this car was already, like, drifting over to get out the way. That's pretty awesome.
I'm on to you.
This is the key, and is it double tap on the top?
It looks like we're getting a Tesla. I don't know if it'll be today. Actually, it won't be today because you gotta like order it, but we are gonna create the account.
Give our
$100 deposit. Really now we just gotta decide which one we want. We both really like the Model X, which is their biggest vehicle, SUV type, with the cool falcon wing doors. Man, it's like $90,000, so.
Well, with all the upgrades that we want.
Yeah, with all the upgrades we want, and we're really frugal, so. 90,000.
I have never had a nice car in my life. I think I deserve it now. I've been working hard for what? 15 years, so.
So, yeah, man, we really enjoy the car. We're gonna check out the Model 3, I believe, and see what we think about that. But maybe we'll make a decision at some point today and then get this whole thing rolling. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Although Shayna has the appearance of someone that is hard at work right now,
Stop. She
is actually not doing much of anything.
Yes, I am.
last night, my mom decided that she wanted our kids for the weekend. And so I had this great idea. Let's go to Cataloochee Ski Area, Maggie Valley, North Carolina, which is like less than 3 hours from where we live in Georgia. But Shayna had a better idea. And she said,
let's go to Vail.
Now, I thought she was joking, but she decided to get online, look up tickets, found plane tickets, and bought tickets for us to go to Vail, Colorado today. So right now we are in Mala, Georgia, so she can pick up a couple things that she's wanting. And we've already packed our bags. The plan is to go snowboard like we love to do. We may have to make a stop to Evo Denver and get some stuff. That's it for this Thanksgiving video. We got stuff to get together so we can take this trip to Vail and go snowboarding like we love to do.
Hey, yo, I'm big hoodie. Hey, yo. Hey, I got real big heart. Hey, what you saying was from the start? Hey, new girl, yellow like Bart. Ooh, every day I make.